This is the Ladies Super Combined, an event designed to reward the complete alpine skier. Racers compete in both the downhill and the slalom, and their total times decide the medals. Two racers stood out after the downhill discipline. The first was Switzerland's Lara Gut. The 22-year-old clocked the fastest speed of all the racers, one of only three to go beyond 100 kilometres per hour. Gut was the early leader, but the quality of her time stood up throughout the competition, and she'd end the downhill in second position. This is the pre-race favourite and defending Olympic champion, Maria Hörfel-Riesch. The German attacked the course with her usual determination. And though she was always behind Lara Gut's time, this run would be good enough for fifth position. A renowned all-round skier, it was enough to keep Hörfel-Riesch firmly in the hunt for medals. But the halfway leader would be Julia Mancuso.
Come on, Jules! Go, go!
Twice a silver medalist from the Vancouver Games, the American began as if intent on going one better. Despite the difficulties of the course, Mancuso was aggressive throughout and picked up time on her rivals on the lower section of the course. Her time was nearly half a second faster than anybody else, and well worth celebrating. So these were the standings after the downhill run in the Ladies Super Combined. Mancuso and Gut were in the top two positions, with Hörfel-Riesch fifth and still very much in contention. The slalom would decide the medal placings. A clean, fast run in the second half of the competition can lift you several places in the standings. This is Nicole Hosp, who was eighth after the downhill. But the Austrian has Olympic pedigree in the slalom, winning a silver medal in the event in Turin 8 years ago. She charged down the course. Of the remaining seven contenders, only one would beat her combined time. She didn't know it at the finish, but Hosp had just done enough to reach the podium. But the most feared competitor was the defending Olympic champion. Starting fifth, Maria Hörfel-Riesch was in need of a near-perfect run to defend her title.
Ready? Go!
The German's split times showed she was moving faster than her medal rivals. And when she sailed through the finish line to take the lead, her celebrations were reminiscent of those from Vancouver 4 years before. Concentration and fierce determination had lifted Hörfel-Riesch into the medals once again. Soon only two racers were left to go, but Lara Gut's best event had been and gone. The Swiss had been more than half a second quicker than Hörfel-Riesch in the downhill, but didn't have the all-round skills of her more experienced rival. Gut's challenge ended in a flurry of snow. So either Maria Hörfel-Riesch or Julia Mancuso would be the champion. The American faced the pressure of the final descent.
Come on, Julia.
She began with more than a second's advantage over Hörfel-Riesch, but soon it was evident that Mancuso was falling behind. Skiing with huge determination, but not quite the precision of her opponent, the American hung on for the bronze medal. Still an immense joy. This was the moment Herfel Riesch knew she'd defended her title, the third Olympic gold medal of her career. So, third place to Julia Mancuso of the United States. Second was Nicole Hosp of Austria. But first in the Super Combined, once again, was Maria Herfel Riesch of Germany.